Vtin Eypro 1. Resolution 1080p, 30 frames per second. Quality on fine, which is the maximum. The sharpness is on strong, which is the maximum. Exposure minus a third, because it's a sunny day. Now it's a little bit shady. And I was reading about a recommendation from many people that say, in a sunny day, put this on this camera, the exposure a little bit down, and you'll get better results. So this is the pure video from the camera directly into YouTube. I hope this will give you an idea if you want to buy this or not to buy this, if you have any idea. This is only to give you an idea how it looks. I know that a lot of people just want to buy something and searching and searching and searching for a video test. So in this case I'm checking the video and also the audio. You can hear me, I'm driving now with the diesel car. The camera is on the windshield. I hope it's clean enough. And you can hear my voice speaking. So this is the quality of the camera. Didn't do any interpolation. I will take the video from the card, directly upload it to YouTube. That's all.